sheds earlier. Didn't find any. There's one buck out here that I know dropped the antlers. That's about it. I don't know where he dropped them at. Could be anywhere. So, well, let's see what happens. I just smoked a big boar. This way. I hear him. All over the place. I'm always still shaking. Here. Wait for some more pigs. Here they come.
Unfortunately, these pigs didn't come in because they kept smelling and walking right over to that dead pig that I shot. So I waited and waited and they didn't come in. So this clip right here is me going to get it.
Bad pig. Not bad. Get out of here. Not a bad pig. Boar I shot this afternoon. Good long shot. Broke my arrow. Shot it with the new Swacker broadhead. That big one. That fixed blade. And I say it did its job. Tore him up. Got some nice cutters on him. I don't know if I'll be able to drag him all the way to the truck and load him up or not. It was about 15 yards. And he probably went maybe 10, 15. Yep. That's sheep pigs. That's for damn sure. Old Mathews nocam did it again.